are men and women same equal in India?
No, because women struggle. Women struggle for their daughters to get married. That's why men and women are not equal.
I think that men and women are not equal in this country because women are denied the basic facilities, etc. Because even in the olden times, especially in Hindu cultures and Muslim cultures, women were denied education. They used to think that men were only superior. And even today, the women are asked to do the menial jobs at home, look after the children, bring up the children, do the housework, and men just work for earning the money. That's why I think that men and women are equal.
Are men and women equal in our country?
Yes, we are equal in country, equal to hotel, they get the married life, weddings, with parties, and they go to church or temple if they are like that.
In India, men and women are equal because if you are going to a company, they are getting a job. In older generation, women used to get lesser opportunity in getting jobs and not more. But in this generation, they are getting the same job as men. They are not getting lower post, the same thing. But in older generation, they used to get a bit less and they were even abused more. They're not given the right, equal right. But in this generation, they're given equal right and all things. They're given leisure. They don't care. If they used to come late to the house, at older generation, they used to ask why did you come late? The last reasons. But in this generation, they're not asking any reason. And yeah. That's it, they're both equal.